Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to an episode of the Outer Worlds. I did just try again here. Can't see it. Have I been inside this thing yet? I don't remember. No, you can't. Have I checked you? Pretty sure I did. Yes, I think I already did. Oh, well, never mind. I need to sell. Oh, yeah. About pristine weapons. I looked online to see what the difference was, and the only difference is that they have higher durability. Kinda sucks. But since you can actually mod this game, I think I might see if there's a mod that increases the damage of pristine weapons and the armor of pristine armor. You know, not increased by much, but just by a little bit to make it worth having. But I'm gonna make this my main weapon anyway because, you know, may as well. Because it has more durability, which means it'll stay with a high amount of power for longer. Problem is, I can't tinker it here. And since it's got quite significantly less damage than my current weapon, yeah, I'm gonna have to wait a bit for that. So let's go over here. To find a workbench. So what is over this way? Just really head towards that objective. Okay. And now sneak mode. Just in case there's some targets over here. Don't want them knowing that I'm here. Oh, it's just this place. Oh. Something else. Bayside Terrace Warehouse. No, I'm probably hidden. Okay, I'm not really seeing anything. No hostiles or anyone. Not very effective fence. Okay, let's see if we can get inside this little building here, and then we'll go inside that one. Can I get inside that one? Alright, now let's see. Not finding anything here. Sorry, it's not saying steel. I have a feeling this is where some hostiles may lie. What was it? Pulse hammer. Alright. Not my sort of thing, but oh well. Sell it later. Oh, sorry, I need to take a bunch of things into the... Oh. Wait, I gotta use three on that one? Strange. Ooh, hunter kit. We'll take another set of ranged, well, another set of armor if I ever decide to get another one. Now the only reason to get different sets of armor is purely for color. Continue. It's gonna take a while. No, let's head outside. Inside a bigger building. That doesn't open. That one's locked, so I'm gonna have to break in.
Oh.
Guess I'm not getting in that one. I guess I'm gonna have to find a card or something to get in there. Oh well, never mind. Ooh, mine. Still doesn't know why you want fake windows on the side of your building. What about real windows? What else? I'm gonna start sticking some things to junk. There we go. Okay, we'll keep all the rest. It really does just automatically put new items that do the same thing into those slots, which is handy. Anyway, I do, however, need to acquire more of these ones that reduce the duration of harmful status effects. Almost got 200 armor parts, so I don't think I'll dismantle armor. And that, still need to put up. I guess 100 of each is good enough. If I repair frequently enough. So, how about we head further there? Where was that all over again? Oh, it's all the way down that way. Huh. Okay. This will take a bit, but I'll be able to get down there. Well then, it appears I've come across an outpost of marauders. It does appear there's only two targets here though. Got the ringleader and an outlook, but they're behind there. And head gone. Is them gone? No more targets. So, let's see what skill points. Righty then. Really do need to get all this stuff up. Hacking, not so much, so I won't worry too much about that one. Ooh, that would be a good one to get up too. Hostile effects duration on targets, plus 50%. Okay. Because getting these ones would be helpful as well. Hey, 1, 2, and 3. Let's do 4. Let's get them all up to 50. Bit faster while sneaking now. And let's see. Don't need that one anymore. Handgun headshot weak spot damage, plus 20%. Now I got one left, which I'll put onto lockpick. The max you get any of these is 100, by the looks of it. Wow. From what I saw on the wiki, it is until you get some of the DLC. I wonder what perk I'll go with next. Requires 10 previous perks. I got 6. That's not going to cost. Well, won't be too difficult. I wonder what I'll go for next. Well, companion related stuff. Wait, 15% health restore per kill? Okay, I gotta get that one. I have to get that one. Hey, reputation. Agreeable, neutral. Neutral, revering, repulsed. Huh. 100% negative. Okay. Percent positive. 13% on either one. Okay. Just none. Bit on five. Bit on positive on that one. 2% on that one. Zero there. And 40% there. Okay. So, how about I go collect my loot from these guys? Ow. That hurt. No. The things do give you extra perk points, but I just don't see the value in that. The negatives are just not worth the extra point. Anyway, that's empty. The dead eye. That's the thing. Was that a good one or just a bad? Oh, regular. Armor damage dealt. Or post armor. That's the same. This one just increased range. Any good old. Let's continue down the route. Still gonna take us a bit to get to our destination. Now this place could be interesting. It looks like I can open the door. Anyway. Let's see. Anything around the back of here? Sometimes there is. No. So, how about we go inside? And I just thought of something. You know, I think it was previous episode. It was previous one. There was sort of the hatch that goes to ruins. I wonder if that actually gets me inside those areas. Transition to Amber Heights. Why not? If it's not full of people who are trying to kill me, then it could be fun. What the? It's not a hostile place.
Hi. Well, hello, and welcome to the home of the Iconoclast. I'm Rose. Please, take a pamphlet. In it, you'll find everything you need to know about Graham, his philosophist truths, and the Iconoclast way. He wrote it himself, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, I'm so sorry. I keep forgetting. We're out of pamphlets. Gosh, blast it.
Who?
Why, we're the only free people in Halcyon. No corporations, no shackles, no problems.
Grab the domes and marauders.
Oh, those are just hurdles. We deal with them as they come. You're welcome to stay with us, so long as you can earn your keep.
Mm-hmm.
The new boy! Yes, he's quite clever. He took to our teachings very quickly. Last I saw him, he was headed into one of the buildings up the hill.
Okay. Well then. I guess, these people, these guys now. Supplies. Vending machine. Hi.
Get a whiff of that sweet sulfur air.
No thanks. Are you a... I guess the shops are in a different location. Well, that's an interesting one. Ultimate Bolter. Can burn enemies. Counts as a small gun, though. A handgun. Huh, not bad. What's that? Corrosion. Is it quieter? Improves armor. Don't really need that. I think we've got one of those. I guess there's nothing here. I guess we just sell things. Sell the junk! Okay, I'm gonna keep that one, but I'll sell the rest. Go here. Everything I need for this, so I'm just gonna sell it. What do you do? Oh. Hey, don't really use melee weapons. Well, that's the thing. See what stuff from no, that's it. Well, I was hoping I could sell some other things, but I guess not. I keep that one. Sell you. Keep that one for some reason. That one I need to keep because I'm going to install it. Keep that one. And I'll keep those. Ooh. I hope there's a, you the shopkeeper?
Welcome to the Emporium. I'm Bronson.
Huh. So what you got? That's a hunting rifle. That's, powerful. Look at this level. Far beyond what I can get things up to. I think. Man, that's powerful. Luckily, I can buy it. Got enough money for it. Tactical shotgun. But then again, the Deadeye is better because it becomes more powerful in the end. If I was to get my current Deadeye up to... what do you call it? Something. Can't remember. I guess level up. Then it might have more damage, but this thing has a barrel one too, so I can make it quiet. Now I'm curious if I should or not. Ah, that's a lot of pages. Okay, several things locked. Okay. Remember his sneak? Looks hideous though. That's hacking. Long guns. Don't really need it. Wait, anti-riot gear? Huh. Oh, remember his long guns. Handguns. Lockpick. Okay. Now let's see if I can buy some useful things from you. How about this section? I need one that reduces, you know, the effects of harmful. Oh, that would do. That would be 900. Yeah, may as well go for it. Alright, let's see if there's another one. Nah, that'll be it. Nothing else to sell. Examine. I'm gonna see if I can find a workbench somewhere. Did it say steal or can I take it? There's nothing else here. Let's just walk about. See what we can find. Not much. A couple homes over here. Place to go in there. No workbench. Bit of a shame. Well, how? Me? Okay. Here. Ugh, this again. Is this one more expensive than the previous one we saw? Hmm. Strange. Oh well, never mind. Nothing in there that I'd want. Well, let's get out of here. Need to find a workbench. Didn't seem to be one over this side. Don't steal. Meh. Oh well, never mind. Let's head over to the other area, see if we can find anything else. These things seem to be left all over the damn place. Yeah. Reptodons everywhere. For some reason.
The jawbone's connected to the neck bone. The neck bone's connected to the...
Okay. Ooh, what's up here? Let's find out. Ooh, hammer. Sealed. So I can't go in there, but I wanted to. Open that.
It ain't right. How many good folk we gonna lose to our missions?
That's just the way of it. We gotta earn our keep out here.
That don't mean we ought to be following her into the jaws of a manticore.
You'd rather sit on your thumbs and starve?
No. All's I'm saying is she gotta be more careful throwing away lives like that.
Huh. Does there be anything over there? Still no workbench. Me. Okay. Hi. Listen here. So it's up this way.
Yeah. We felled it, mind. But we lost 2 runners and 5 gun hands.
A total failure, then. So much for the ruins.
And hell only knows where the Van Oys are. They never showed.
I'm sure they're... Ah, let's talk later. It seems we have company.
Hi.
Hey.
A stranger comes to our home. If you're looking for a path to walk, you've found one. If you're looking for a teacher, I am one. Welcome to the Iconoclasts. The truth that I have come to learn and embrace since shedding the corporate yoke. Out here, we survive by the sheer strength of our spirit. We have no need for the endless rules and red tape of a corporate structure.
We do seem to burn through endless ammunition and medical tape, though.
Yes, well, such is life. Our descendants will enjoy safety and luxury, but our generation is the foundation on which that future is built. Now, why have you come?
Just wandering around? Check out the sights.
The Iconoclasts are free folk. We live under our rules, motivated by our own beliefs. All petals on the same flower of enlightenment.
Mm-hmm.
Meanwhile, the board strangles the will of its workers. It is the penultimate exercise of a poisoned society where people are enslaved by a corporate ladder. We seek to replace their way of life with ours. Philosophism is the key to unlocking their shackles. This is not anarchy. Society requires structure, Captain. It is just that the board's structure is killing the colony. Ours will not.
Sure.
All right.
Hey.
Why have you come?
I'm gonna go now. Gonna find what I wanted in here. See you later. And up this way. Let's hop into the other building. See if we can find a workbench in there. If not, we're gonna have to keep on going. Well, there's a dead person. I think the acid drip was probably the reason that they died. Okay, I guess these people are sleeping. Wait, what? There's nowhere else to go in here? How do we open the sealed door? How do we get upstairs in this place? I guess we don't. Oh, then leave. Got other places to go. People to see. Monsters to shoot! Kind of disappointing about the lack of a workbench. Oh well. We'll be fine. Looking quite intently at that piece of metal, aren't you? There you go. Have we done it this way? No, I think I'm usually going the other way. Oh, there's a workbench. Righty then. Armor. Install mod. Yes. Okay, is that one done? Repair. All. Should need a lot. Yeah, just four of each. Let's install mods into this one. Increase the magazine size. There we go. And now... Oh my. Yeah, this sniper was over 200 damage. At the same level as this one. Huh. Maybe I shouldn't have used my... upgrades on this. Maybe I should go get that other weapon. Yeah. It's much more powerful. I can even put the silencer on it. Would be a good idea. Let's level it up first. Oh, I've leveled up so I can go up even further. You know, it's max level. I can get it too. Well, let's just take a little look around.
Phaser's choice. It ain't the right choice, it's Phaser's choice. It's a bunch of garbage.
And that's true. So, what we got in here? Hi.
This armor itches something awful.
Okay. Strange. So yeah, let's see if we can buy that gun.
What are you buying?
Two weapons. Not that one. This one. So much more powerful, but I don't have any magazine and barrel stuff. Okay. Now, I need to keep the shotgun. Yeah, I put the mods on there for no reason. That sucks. Oh well, never mind. Oh, this has much higher DPS. I guess it's a firing speed thing. Put that down and let's exit. Okay. Let's try these out. Let's shoot the speed of that one. Oh yeah, I'm gonna stick with the die. Then again, it might be good to keep both. Like that one, the targets are closer. Well, but there's many more targets need to hit. And this one, there's just a few targets. E. Gonna take out a single target really quickly would be useful. Although I didn't rank this one up. Oh, and I'm getting them all to 18 now, can't I? It's gonna make them even stronger. I'm gonna do a bit of tinkering. Back in a moment. Okay, ranked them up a bit. Kind of forgotten what I was actually meant to be ranking up. But it's this one. You see, it's still not quite the right damage just yet. Still got a bit to go. Anyway. Dummy's crashing near my door for some reason. Give me a sec. And we're back. Let's see. I'm in a box! I was expecting to be in a box, to be honest. Ooh, I think I'll use my new gun on these things. Oopsie. And someone down at least. Someone down. That one down. I'm getting aim on those ones. There. Well, let's see. Is there anything else around here? Right, two different groups. Can you go down that way? Well, I'm gonna check that out first. Just need to get the loot from the rest of my prey. So reload this. At some point, no one will be able to hear me shoot. Let's see. Anything else? A couple of things. Oh, I've gone a bit too far down this way. Oh, there's a person here. I guess I could shoot at the big thing over there. I wonder if he'll go after me or him. Interesting to find out. Anyway, let's hop on up. No, before I deal with that, I'm gonna go check out that little spot. What's this way? Anything? Ow. Ah, bugger. Buggering hell. Look out for these mines. I wonder if I can disarm them. No. Freaking hell. Let's start shooting the buggers. Okay, let's see what's over here. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not gonna go that way. I'm heading back. And heading to the little spot. And set this way. Oh, freaking hell. Oh, the waiting time by the looks of it. Boing. Boing. Down we go, na-na-na-na. Now over here. There they are. Yeah, that's where it is. Though, I don't know if there's any hostiles around here. But there are. Go down. That's all of them. Yee. Leave it alone. Let's just loot everybody. Hello. Not sure where that doggy went. Yeah, no idea where his corpse went. Oh well. Not much there. I guess they was making an attempt to get rid of these guys? Or those up here and got shot or something? Guess we'll just have to... Okay. Trying to find out one way or another. So I don't think we'll be able to find out. A lot of money to leave lying around on the floor. And that. So I just picked up that. I have a lot of stuff. Am I able to come with you? No one yet. Can't carry twice as much as I've currently got, but I can still carry quite a bit. What on earth is with these cubes? Strange. Can't get inside this thing. Okay. I thought I could go inside there. Guess not. Oh well, never mind. Let's get out of here. We have other places to go, other people to see, and a queen to shoot. So we get back to the bridge, that is. Which is right up this way. I wonder what will happen to the dude once I start shooting the queen. Not yet. But we'll find out in a second. And switch to this one. And get up here. There you are. You would hit the bugger. Stop, I'm dead. Are they all literally going to find a way around to get to me? Oh, aren't they? I don't think they can. So maybe they'll just walk off. Nearly switch. Maybe I should teleport back to my ship. That could be a good idea, actually. Teleport back to my ship in order to do repairs. And to put some more mods on this thing. No, I'm gonna do that. There is this location nearby, so... it won't be too much of a problem. Okay, we're back. Huh, windy road that goes all the way down that way. I'm gonna go over it. Ow. Gotta stop doing that. Tamed. Hooligan. Two hooligans, actually. Just gonna need this. There's obviously going to be more somewhere behind that rock. Someone down. Let's reload. Someone down. Those seem to not realize I'm here anymore. Someone down. This is gonna get up close. His head came right off. Well then, how about we loot a few things? Let's head over here and try, well, see what we can loot. Okay, that one. Now, where are those two hooligans I shot? Here's one. Now, where was the other? Probably up here, wasn't it? No. There we go. I'm really not good at keeping track of the targets I take, am I? Neat. That means I wouldn't be able to get all of the loot. A little swarm over there. A couple things over that way. Hey, I can't find the rest of the loot. That's not good. There's a spot where the lookout was over here somewhere. Another queen. A raider. I don't know that. Oh well, I guess we're just gonna move on. Is you? Can't really see anyone in the bush. Oh, this bush. No one there. It's so weird. Where did this go? Oh well, never mind. Let's just continue down the road. Let's see that later, but previously. Hi.
Oh, Thanks again for getting me away from those marauders. You want to buy something?
Sure, I'll see what you got. First of all, I'm going to sell. Here. I got two pristines. I'm going to sell that one and that one. Nothing there. Sell that one. Sell all that. Keep the rest of these. Anything else to sell? I'll keep that one. Yeah. We'll just appear to sell. Okay. That's what I have. Well, you have available for me to buy. Why is there a screw on it? Improvised weapon. Mm-hmm. We've got this one. Just a regular plasma rifle. Quite a colorful bunch of armor. Huh. That one's pristine. So is that one. Not suitable for my needs. Oh, so another one of those. I think I'll buy it just in case. I want to change my armor. And I think I might go with the other one of those. Let's buy it back. Don't want to do that. Alright, I'm done. Well, then, let me talk with you.
Hello again. You want to buy something? No, don't be absurd. I'm based out of Stellar Bay, but I cater to our more, trailblazing clientele.
Huh.
Oh, it's nothing out of the ordinary, really. I was on my way to Fallbrook and got jumped by insane, bloodthirsty cannibals. It happens.
It happens? Okay. Strange. I'd really go to that person at the other side of the bridge. Go talk to the bugger. And again, I should really be ending this video. Getting close to time. Ooh. What are you? Marauder. It's an outlook. But for how many other people? Can't tell. Can't find anybody. Seems to be some creatures over there. Don't think we need to be over there, so we can leave them alone. Right, let's just take this guy down. Oops. And they're out. And you're not doing a very good job either. Oops. They don't get. I think they're dead. Well, that's all them down, by the looks of it. Kinda like how silent this thing is. Now, let's see what other loot we can acquire from here. Bit of extra money. Would come in handy. More ammo. Do I use heavy ammo? Yeah. These two use it. That uses light and that will use the energy. That's why I still need to make sure I have all the different ammo types. Anything else around here? Oh, right here. Light ammo, light ammo. Health. Money. Alright, now what else? Let's go check the other corpses. See if these guys had anything else on them. Not much. Yeah, not much at all. Now, let's see. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's not the place I gotta go. I got down the wrong frickin' road. Bugger me! The wrong bloody way. Oh well, never mind. We're gonna talk to the guy next time. But for now, we'll end this one here. And I hope everyone all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.